The BSc in Clinical Measurement Science allows you to work as a clinical physiologist in a variety of healthcare settings with both adult and paediatric patients. This is a 4-year Level 8 degree at the Technological University, Dublin. The first 2 years of this course are college-based, where you will study health science modules such as physiology, pharmacology, cell biology and biochemistry. You will also study medical instrumentation. This allows you to gain an understanding of how the equipment used can contribute to the diagnosis of clinical condition. Year 3 and 4 combine hospital placement with clinical specialist lectures so students can see how their academic learning underpins the practice of the clinical physiologist. There are 4 different disciplines that you will study while doing the course. These are respiratory physiology, cardiac physiology, neurophysiology, and vascular physiology. Respiratory physiology involves performing tests on patients with lung disorders like asthma or more chronic diseases such as COPD. There are a range of up to 30 tests performed in the respiratory department, some of which include lung function testing, exercise testing, airway tests for asthma, allergy testing, and sleep studies. Cardiac physiology involves performing diagnostic tests on patients with suspected or confirmed heart conditions. These may be congenital or acquired. A variety of tests are performed in the cardiac department, some of which include ECGs, which look at the electrical activity of the heart, and echocardiograms, which is an ultrasound to assess structure and function of the heart. A vascular physiologist performs a variety of diagnostic tests involving the use of ultrasound, which can examine the arteries and veins of the legs, arms, abdomen and head. There are many different tests involved depending on the patient's condition. An example of this is a duplex ultrasound of the deep venous system of the leg. This is to check to see if the patient is suffering from the formation of blood clots in their veins. Clinical neurophysiology involves performing tests on the nervous system, both central and peripheral, to gauge its functionality. These tests include the electroencephalogram, or EEG, for brain activity, nerve conduction studies for peripheral nerve assessment, and evoked potentials for sensory and motor nerve pathway function. A developing area in clinical neurophysiology is intraoperative monitoring of the nervous system during certain surgical procedures. In year 3, you choose 3 of the 4 disciplines to do your placement in, each of which consists of 8 weeks and can be located anywhere in the country. In your final year, you will choose 1 discipline to major in and 1 discipline to minor in. You will do roughly 13 weeks placement in your major discipline. Clinical physiologists are highly skilled and can work in a variety of different healthcare settings.